recruit the school. You know, everybody talks about being re in, you know, getting recruited, and you're developing that relationship with a coach and things of that nature. But as a prospect, you need to be doing the same homework on the schools that you're interested in. Don't just rely on the relationship between you and, let's just say, a position coach or an area coach or a coordinator or a head coach. Start investigating the school. Put yourself in the mindset of, if I couldn't play anymore, would I be happy attending school here, whether it's socially, whether it's academically, whether it's athletically, if I have to attend as a fan sporting events because I can no longer participate, would I be happy here? Do they have school interests that I could invest in to create a career? Because football is going to end for everybody at some point. You're going to have to get in to some other line of work. Well, what makes you happy? Maybe you don't know, but you can still look into different things that might interest you. You know, figure out what are the resources that are available to you academically, whether it's strength and conditioning, whether it's nutrition, whether it's development, life skills development. What does the school offer the student athlete to make them better? So often in recruiting, prospects just get so caught up in the swag or the sparkle or the gear or what the uniform looks like, and just having that one relationship with that one coach. Well, here's the most important thing you need to know as a prospect. The likelihood that you are going to play for the coach that recruited you, whether as the position coach, area coach, coordinator, or head coach, the likelihood that you're going to play for that person for 3 to 4 to 5 years is almost zero, because the coaching profession is so volatile. So you need to have more that you're committing to than just one individual, because there's a high likelihood that individual may not be there during your time. So have more substance in your decision as you're going through the recruiting process, and gather as much information as you can so that you can make sure you're making an educated decision.